No good, and it only shames us more.